Satellites underpin every aspect of modern life, from telecommunications to logistics management. Today's satellites work in constellations, hundreds of satellites working together. Companies want to build even larger constellations to improve life on Earth. With global internet, improved logistics, supply chains, and disaster relief, it really is the start of a new space age. But these ambitions are out of reach, because satellite propulsion isn't good enough. It's either extremely slow, or extremely inefficient, or very expensive. At Magdrive, we're developing brand new hardware with a small and powerful thruster for satellites. Our system improves efficiency so much that satellites can reduce the fuel they use by 90% and gives them a level of maneuverability they've never had. This means the constellations can reach further with less fuel, and they can deliver the infrastructure not just for modern life, but for all the advances to come. My name is Mark Stokes. I'm a mechanical and machine learning engineer. My co-founder, Dr. Thomas Clayson, is a plasma astrophysicist and electronics engineer. And this is a combination of skills you don't find in the space industry, and it's allowed us to already build and test our prototype in a vacuum. We're working with the European Space Agency and industry primes, who are supporting our technology development because they're really excited about what we can do for their satellites. With help from the pitch, we'll develop an engineering model, and Magdrive will become the catalyst for a new space age.